car, but after that point, all caution cars do fall to the rear of the field. So we have the 64 of George Curtis starting first, starting second is Trent Curtis with the 1, starting third, Brad Duhau with the 95, starting fourth, the Compass Federico number 2. Fifth starter, Dan Marston with the 181, sixth starter, Matt Martin, Paul Martin, sixth starter, Dan Keith with the 18, starting 11 is shifting to Ricky Fisher, 26. My bad. It is behind Watson at number 10. So we do that. Then we have the three back to Watson. And finally, the 42. That's Damon. Is the number 2 of Tom Federico. Fourth is the 12 of Barnum. in is the 181 of Marsden, and here is the one to go single. So again, it is a green-white checker finish. Shulsky is up to six. DiPietro is seven. Watts is eight. Zaku is nine. So about lap 14, right up to about when the yellow came out, and there we noticed the tail. So let's see if Duhal can hang on. Three flying waves. Two lap down. Finishes second. Dan Marsden winds up third. Brad Duhal, who led most of this race, winds up finishing fourth. Timmy Lodge takes a fifth. Jake Crassley sixth. Jacob Clancy seventh. And then Farnham in eighth. And it looks like Nathan Schultzke will wind up getting credit for ninth place at this point.